it's already, you know, I damage, I snap it, so it's already, you know, bad that it is. I'm dealing with a lot of pain, so that's the main concern. And, you know, I don't want to be liability there on the floor for my team. I want to be the best that I can be. So, you know, it's just, it is what it is. So.
Can you return in this series from a safety and health standpoint, or is it a matter of just it would take something, unfortunately, maybe miraculous at this point, treatment-wise?
You know, if I'm honest, I don't know. I don't know, because this injury depends of, you know, how it goes. It progresses differently from other guys. And the only thing what I can do right now is to be on top of my treatments. Basically, I'm doing that 24/7 and, you know, try to be back on the floor with my team. You know, we'll see. I mean, if I'm honest, I don't even have the answer to that question, because I don't know.